Everyone, it's Goddess Lily, and welcome back to my channel. Well, I am going to take you behind the scenes of how I take photos for my beauty blog. Now, some of you might be interested in starting a beauty blog in the new year for personal reasons or maybe for business opportunities. I do get quite a few business opportunities, and it's well worth having a beauty blog. So, I actually have a tote full of products that I photograph before I use them. So anything I buy gets thrown in the tote, and I pick and choose item by item as I want to photograph. So today what I'm going to photograph for you is my Lorac Front of the Line Pro Liquid Eyeliner that I picked up from Ulta. So if you want to see how I photograph products and all about my setup and all about my lighting, then keep on watching. These two tripods and the spotlights were very inexpensive. The tripods, I think, were probably $19.99 a piece, and you have to actually buy the light socket holder, which is the cord that attaches on the top of the tripod. Those were $6.99 a piece, and my two spotlights are by Cree, C-R-E-E, and they are 90 watt spotlights, and they cost $24.95 a piece from the Home Depot. So your lighting is going to be very expensive. I also should note that these two spotlights are the two lights that I use on each side of me when I am doing makeup tutorials. So basically, I take these lights, I move them from that position, and I place one on each side of my makeup table, and I have that light that's on my makeup table facing me. So these are all the lights that I have, these two lights and that one light. So I place one of these lights on each side of my makeup table, and that's how I film my makeup tutorials. And then I move them over here, or they basically stay over here because I photograph products every day. Okay, so I am going to show you how I photograph the products. The camera that I use to photograph all my products is my Canon EOS T3i. I've had this for 5 years, but I love this Canon and I would not change it for the world. Okay, once I have my spotlight directly on the product and I want it to photograph, I go ahead and I focus it in my camera. And I pretty much just take the picture. So once I get quite a few pictures, then I'm ready to focus on the tip of the product. So this is where the background comes in. I'm going to photograph the tip, and I'm going to use the macro setting. So I just get the fine point of the tip. So once I get that, then I'm going to go ahead and take the swatch of the product on my arm. So pretty much I'll just adjust the lights. Stand up, put my arm right in the middle. So I hope that I gave you a little bit of insight on how to photograph products for your beauty blog. And as always, click on that link below and it will take you to this blog post, and you can see the photos, how they look and how they came out on the internet, and how important lighting is and the perfect setting for your backdrop is. So if you have any questions, as always, you can comment on my blog post or you can comment below. Either way, I get to all my comments. I will definitely answer you. Thank you for watching.